save our planet. On August 12, 2011, the Australian government released a first ever report on water quality in the Great Barrier Reef, finding that 28,000 kilograms of chemical pesticides from agricultural runoff enter the area annually, along with 14 million metric tons of contaminating sediment that originates primarily from livestock cattle farms.